say, people ask me what I learned from George Soros. I thought when I went there, I was going to learn what made the yen and the Deutschmark go up and down and that kind of thing. No, what I learned was sizing is probably 70 to 80% of the equation. It's not whether you're right or wrong. It's how much you make when you're right and how much you lose when you're wrong.